And grief counselors are available today for students at a South Jersey school after a classmate was tragically killed in a carnival ride accident. That victim is Haley McMullen. The 10-year-old girl was thrown from a ride at the annual Deerfield Township Harvest Festival on Saturday night. Friends of Haley's family say she attended Deerfield Elementary School. Investigators are still trying to determine what happened in the moments before she was thrown from that ride.